Hello viewers! As always, thank you sa pagpapanood nyo sa mga video projects ko. Disclaimer lang, ako ay isang avid enthusiast na sa di pangkaraniwang pagkakataon ay nakahiligan lang din ang magpapansin sa harap ng camera. Ang intention ko ay mag-share lamang ng information. Siyempre, susubukan ko magbigay ng tamang information parati, pero any opinions formed by myself during any video should be taken in good spirit. I don't intend to sell or be partial sa mga review ko to the point na magbabash ako ng ibang products or gear or whatever. Ang promise ko lang ay gagalingan ko ang production ng bawat video ko. Hindi po ako magaling pero I will try my best to learn and evolve to give you the best presentation possible. So, paalala lang, enjoy niyo lang ang content. Peace!
Good day mga kasiklista. Ang feature natin na bike is very special. Halos wala pang nagre-review nito, or actually madalang yung meron nagre-review nitong bike nito on YouTube. So I would say that this will be one of the first in-depth na review or feature of this specific bike, especially in its existing na scheme. This is the Araya Muddy Fox CSG gravel bike. Right, so going back, the Araya brand is actually a Japanese brand, and do sa mga nakaka alam ng brand ng Araya, ito is very, I would say, exotic, just like the car that just is passing in front of us. Niche yan, as in yung mga nakakaalam ng brand ng Araya talagang alam nila yung worth ng bike. Like I said, this is a gravel bike. And since it's a Japanese design, it's very, very evident yung simplistic pero very technical na dating niya. As in, ang simple lang ng mga linya niya, pero kitang-kita mo yung mga technical features niya na parang, well, for gravel bike purposes, of course, syempre. So let's go to the group set. This Muddy Fox CXG sports a Claris group set, a Claris crank set, derailleur, and then shifters. The crank set is a 50-34 teeth, okay, and it is an 11-34 teeth sa likod. This is a 9-speed Claris, so this is a 2x9 speed group set. Pang-akyatan rin to because yung nga 32 yung teeth sa likod, ano? And ang nakwento na nga lang rin sa akin is naiakit na rin to ng maganda, no? I would say it's steep sa may somewhere in Marikina, and wala raw talaga masasabi talaga itong gumagamit ito, and this is a very, very good climber. Okay, one thing also to note about this group set, yes, oh, it is just a Claris. It is an entry level of the road bike series. Hindi pa lumabas nun ng GSX, pero itong Claris ito sports a disc brake system, right? Wala kang mabibiling Claris na, okay, sa kabilang sa angle na lang. Wala kang mabibiling Claris na naka disc brake. Also, it is a hydraulic disc brake system. So, you would say talaga hindi mo very special itong group set ito ng Shimano, which is the Claris model. Yes, oh, the wires are still very much exposed, or the cables are still very much exposed. You will see, no, it still sports a retro looking na anong tawag dito, yung parang cable na parang anchor, pero syempre mukha lang siyang old school pero very modernized na yan. And yun, like I said, the cabling is still very much exposed, pero meron pa rin hints of classic look. Alright, it's all Claris all throughout, and it sports a gravel bike rims. Oh, I'm sorry, tires. I think this is a 700x30. This is a 700x30. 38, I think. Alright, pasensya na. May dumaan lang kasi na naka bullhorn, so may announcement sa subdivision, so yun lang. Anyway, tuloy natin, no? This is a 700C by 28, so makapal na makapal siya, no? And malalim yung grooves, okay? Kita mo, malalim yung mga grooves niya. This is a Kenda white side tan wall, no? It's a 700 by 38 pala, sorry. 700 by 38 na tires, off-road, good for off-road, na dala-dala nito. And, well, what else can we say about the bike? Well, of course, the color scheme, no? The handlebar tape is in yellow, which complements the yellow look, or the canary, the color is canary yellow. So the bar tape complements the yellow color of the bike. Lastly, no, this is still chromoly, right? Kalagay na kalagay do sa seat tube niya. It is a 413 chromoly, all right, double butted. Tapos also, this is a carbon fork blade. So chromoly alloy na batalya, and also it sports a carbon fork, right? Ganda tignan, right? So this is the Araya CXG Muddy Fox gravel bike. I hope maganda tong addition sa YouTube, because there, like I said, halos wala nag-review nito, ano, pero ang ganda talaga nito. May actually group dito sa Manila na sumasakay ng gumagamit ng Araya, and this is a niche, no? Those who are in the know of the Araya brand I'm sure they would love this video. Okay, so that's it. I hope you like the video feature. Peace out.